Information since 5 surrounding this bizarre chase on I-70. You see that truck there shooting sparks? It's not only driving on rims, it's also going the wrong way on I-70. The driver was eventually stopped at a roadblock early this morning. It all started with a reported crash at I-76 in Pecos. We checked. The driver is now being charged with DUI, hit and run, and troopers also say this guy is on an immigration hold.